დახმარება მოიცავს ქვეყნის მხარდაჭერას ენერგეტიკული რეფორმების განხორციელებაში. Არის სხვადასხვა მიმართულებები, ენერგოეფექტურობა, განახლებადების მიმართულებები, საკანონმდებლო ბაზის დახვეწა და ჩვენ მიგვაჩნია, რომ ეს დახმარება იქნება ძალიან პროდუქტიული ყველა ჩვენი ბიზნესის მიღწევაში, რაც რეფორმების კუთხით გვაქვს.
Georgia started a very ambitious sector reform for the energy sector in 2016, and we are very happy as KfW representing the German government to support this. We do this together with French colleagues and the colleagues from the European Union, and the signing of the agreement today means that we, together with the European Union, mobilize quite significant grants for the Georgian government to implement this reform. This will bring Georgia much closer to the European Union and the European energy market. It also enhances Georgia's efforts to upgrade their activities during to energy efficiency. And we're very proud to be part of this process.
Today's signing of the financing agreement is a very important step in our joint EU-IFI initiative to improve energy efficiency in buildings in Georgia, because it will allow mobilization of more than 8.4 million euros of technical assistance to Georgia to build up energy efficiency institutional and legal framework. And this will be crucial for enabling large-scale energy efficiency rehabilitation of buildings. As a next step, we are preparing together with our partners KfW and EBRD a large-scale renovation program of public schools and other public buildings. And to enable this, it will be very important now that the Parliament adopts the necessary energy efficiency legislation that has already been adopted by the government.